together what you might call an antigen bomb. Now all I have to do is drop it.